So dear students, in the previous video we have done 4 questions of the form the field maps. Now I am going to write question number 5. What is question number 5? What does the poet forbid the field mouse to do? Forbid means to stop. क्या करने से उसे रोकता है? क्या करने से रोकता है? Not to go to the grains of the farmer and not to make its hole in the crops or in the house of the farmer. So right. The poet forbids the mouse. Stealing the grain from the granary where the farmer has stored. Or you can say stacked. Next question. Leave a line. Question number 6. Refer to the last entry and explain the poet's advice to the field mouse. The poet field mouse ko kya advice deta hai? Refer to the last entry. The poet advises, okay, because advice noun होता है and when advice को verb के लिए use करते हैं then c को हटा के हम s लगाते हैं. कहाँ होल बनाने के लिए कहता है? अंडर द टॉल ओक. एंड व्हाट अदर प्ले हार्मलेसली इन इट्स स्टेम. कहाँ खेलने के लिए कहता है? या तो ट्री की शेप में खेल सकता है या फिर मीडो में जहाँ पे सन है सनी मीडो में खेल सकता है. वन मोर लाइन विल एड दिस क्वेश्चन. द पॉइंट एडवाइस इज द माउस. What avoid the pawn. Punctuation mark, commas, and all the things, whatever is given or I am writing. Question. So why does the poet say this? and 4. इसके लिए सब कहता है द पोइट फाइंड्स द सो दीज वर्ड्स आर यूज फॉर द फील्ड माउस. पोएट ने फील्ड माउस के लिए ये वर्ड यूज किए. क्यों? क्योंकि अगर हम फील्ड माउस को कुछ नहीं कहेंगे तो वो भी हमें कुछ नहीं कहता है. ही इज ऑल्सो इट इज ऑल्सो प्रीटी क्वाइट हार्मलेस थिंग. फील्ड माउस इज ऑल्सो प्रीटी क्वाइट हार्मलेस थिंग. द पोएट फाइंड्स द लिटल pretty quiet and what else and harmless. okay, कोई नुकसान नहीं पहुंचाता है वो किसी को. In this video we will do 8 questions and 9th question and some exercise which is given at the back of the lesson we will do in the next video. Writing should be neat and clean. And one more thing I would like to tell you, that always we will not write the questions, as it is the first day you are able to see me and I am writing on the board. So next time I will not write any question. For the next lesson, you have to write the questions yourself. I will discuss the answers only and I will write the answers only. Now it's homework time. What is the homework? This is for today.